superstars are fully aware of the risks this cage presents. Livelihoods. Springboard attack.
Attempting high-risk move after high-risk move. It's all right. It's all right. No big. Got him.
Byron, how can a superstar take advantage of an opportunity when locked in the cage? It is important to stay on your feet. Even if you're on the defensive, if you're standing, you can...
I wonder if I can hit him.
That can increase your chances of escape. The more a competitor moves, the harder it is for them to be defeated. The cage is your ally, or you're eating steel. There's no in between. Here he goes, moving up the cage.
It is. It's three. Oh, I brought the knees up. It's alright. It didn't even give me the option for it.
In search of some footing to make this huge climb. Oh my
gosh, what impact. Get your ass down. I've only got two.
He's looking completely lost as he finds his footing.
Whee! Oh shit, he hit me with the spear! What? Hurt Lock, really? Oh, what? You saw that, didn't you? Oh, what the hell? I went right through him for one. Get off my cage. I'm glitched. Really glitch. How the hell? Technically I won. I wonder. Am I back in? There we go, I'm glitched back in. My god, that was the funniest thing I've ever seen. That's it. One more dive and then...
Oh, shit. Uh-oh. The hell was that? Nope. Yeah, it did too. Shit. That's okay. I'm going to use spiral tap. No, I thought it was. Really? I'll get it built back up. I got it. It did. I am going to clip that.